Do you always wear shoes? Although shoes protect your feet from the cold or harmful objects, there's a reason why wearing shoes isn't always beneficial. When we wear shoes, we don't receive energy from the earth. For anyone who doesn't know, we need to absorb the electrons from the earth in order to balance out each part of our body with the earth's electrical current. Old studies have recorded the importance of this method called earthing. This practice has several benefits, such as the reduction of inflammation and chronic pain, sleep improvement, better energy levels, and even less stress. Here are a few more benefits. Better circulation. Walking barefoot increases the blood flow to your legs, which helps you feel less pain, have less varicose veins, and have warmer feet in the winter. Lower blood pressure. Walking barefoot can help us increase our blood flow, lower our blood pressure, and lessen cortisol action, which in turn decreases stress and inflammation all over the body. Better balance. When you can feel the ground, you can better stimulate the balancing system of your brain. This is especially important for elderly people. Less foot problems. Wearing the wrong type of shoes is normally the main cause of several foot problems, such as calluses, bunions, athlete's foot, and ingrown toenails. When we walk barefoot, we steer farther away from these kinds of problems. Even arthritis begins to slowly improve as our feet get stronger, more flexible, and receive better blood flow. Better posture. When we wear shoes, we are forced to move our hips back and forth, straining our back, shoulders, and neck in order to keep from falling. When we walk barefoot, the opposite happens. When we feel the ground, the nerve ends in our feet send us messages of balance. This can improve posture and balance, as well as reduce stress and bodily tension. Healthier kids. The American Pediatric Association recommends that kids walk barefoot as long as possible because shoes weaken and deform feet. According to Dr. Mersenich, one of the best neuroplastic physicians in the country, the stimulation we get from walking barefoot improves memory, attention, concentration, and intelligence. More strength. Walking barefoot helps us to stimulate new muscles that are used for both balance and support. Healthier feet. Our body follows an interesting principle. If you use something, you must maintain it. If you don't use it, it freaks out. When you walk barefoot, your feet wake up and begin to strengthen themselves. Reduced inflammation. Have you ever shocked yourself by touching something during the winter? This happens due to the difference in magnetic charge between your body and the object. This is the way your body gets rid of the unwanted charge. Studies have shown that free radicals act on our inflammation by transporting a positive charge. Although these particles of positive charge play an important role in our immune system, if we don't have a way to get rid of them, they build up in our bodies, causing excessive inflammation and even cell and tissue damage. The earth, on the other hand, naturally possesses a negative charge. Direct contact with the earth also allows us to get rid of the positive charge found in the free radicals, which can bring us several different health benefits. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.